you don't really need a standard music background to get something from the book. It's written in the perspective that if you're a first-time drummer, you could pick up an instrument and understand how the pulses work and how you could subdivide pulses and then create them with the tones through your hands onto the canvas of the drum. Melody number two, slow. Doom doom teka pa, doom teka pa, teka 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 doom doom teka pa, doom teka pa. Doom pa reka pa, doom reka pa reka doom. Snap their fingers or clap their hands to that, and you might feel it like this. Dun 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 dun. 1 2 3. 1 2 1 2. 1 2 3. Dum ka ka ka. Dum ka ka. I believe there's a kind of organic, systematic approach to the book and this kind of method that I've been looking at for the last couple decades, and just mostly about understanding your body, understanding pulses, and understanding how to create tones with your body, finding that happy medium, and understanding that mechanism, and then above that, channeling something that's maybe a little bit more abstract, and creating what we call music.